I was just flipped off by a silver-haired old lady with a honk if you love Jesus sticker on the bumper of her car.
Duck Badger Radio, religious radio that's not quite right. We end the first hour with a conversation to remind ourselves that there's things in this world that are not the way they're supposed to be. There's things in this world that make you cry out and want to change the reality that we're all living in. And that's a good impulse because we are called to not just take the world as we find it, but to make the world in the way that it ought to be. And so we have a regular installment called Cripes. Come on, you've got to be kidding me. Things that we notice throughout the week that make one cry out for a new world. Brought to you by the Solomon's Porch Community Garage Sale, because I know that next week I will have a whole set, a garage sale edition of Cripes. Come on, you got to be kidding me. But this week, brought to you by the good people who are going to be selling other people's items Thursday, Friday, and Saturday over on the corner of Blaisdell Avenue and 46th Street, just west of Nicollet Avenue in Minneapolis. All right, world, and the You Gotta Be Kidding Me. Here's the You Gotta Be Kidding Me. I saw this television commercial the other day, and I would like you to hear it. It comes from Quicken Loans. Now, folks, I'm not going to get into all of the banking crisis, but a significant amount of our economic turmoil was caused because banks gave people loans that were built around an adjustable rate mortgage. If you remember how people got into this trouble, they could qualify for loans where the loan would increase because the interest rate would increase years down the road, 3 years, 5 years, 7 years. It caused a tremendous problem in this country. We're still in the, it's only 2011. People are still going bankrupt and the entire economy is shaking because of this kind of shady practices. And here is the Quicken television commercial.
Hi, I'm Jay Farner. Here at Quicken Loans, we offer a variety of mortgage programs designed to help you accomplish your specific goals.
See, it's all about you.
If you're like most Americans who move or refinance every 7 years, Quicken Loans has a program with an interest rate that's much lower than the current rate on a 30-year mortgage.
Because we're going to give you a good
deal. It's called our 7-1 adjustable rate mortgage, and the rate today on this great program is an incredible 3.5%.
Heard this before.
APR 3.47%. It's locked in until the year 2018.
2018.
After that, the rate may adjust once per year.
Now,
are you really
to this.
Willing to pay thousands of extra dollars in interest on a 30-year fixed for the next 84 months just to know what your rate will be on a mortgage you may not even have in
yes.
the year 2018?
Now, listen to
Call
this.
Call us today or go online to quickenloans.com to learn more about our 7-1 adjustable rate mortgage. And you'll be glad to know J.D. Power & Associates ranks Quicken Loans highest in customer satisfaction in the United States. Because here at Quicken Loans, everything we do is engineered to amaze.
Everything we do is engineered to amaze. You know what's amazing to me is that without a moment of conscience, these people are selling loans to folks saying, why would you ever want a loan that is based around you knowing what your mortgage payment will be 7 years from now?
Lunacy.
Why would you ever want that? It is amazing. That was a TV commercial I heard 2 days ago. Quicken Loans, you have got to be kidding me. It is amazing that still in the throes of an economic crisis caused in great part by the fact that people had adjustable rate mortgages that then they couldn't afford and then couldn't sell their house, you have the gall to try to sell people adjustable rate mortgages based on the idea that why would you ever want to know what your mortgage is going to be? Because I'm sure you're going to refinance or sell. Why wouldn't you just refinance or sell? I mean, that's what everybody's all unbelievable. Cripes to these people who try to tell you they can't help you out because they need to help you out. And come on, if you got a little power and you're going to use it to get a good parking space and Quicken Loans, you have got to be kidding me. Oh, banking people. Cripes, come on, you got to be kidding me. Let's make a world that's not full of stuff like that. We'll talk about that in the second hour. We're going to be back and talk about process theology. Duck Badger Radio, religious radio is not quite right.